So I'm gonna go to Loving Hut. It's a vegan place and get some food. Come back and eat and sit around. People at the theater waiting the concert. Lots of old people in the foyer. Okay, obviously different day. It's really early in the morning. I'm usually never up at this time. I woke up at like 7 in the morning to get ready. I'm going with my boyfriend's van to this weird lawyer conference thing. I don't really know what it is.
Breadcrumbs outside their door, you know, where they've had to hollow it out to pour the clam chowder in. So, but they came and they got to see a bunch of filthy, dirty, rotten atheists. We all ordered our 2-drink minimums, and only a few of us.